See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you mean. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
Well, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
There's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the rig.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Here we go. You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn. Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip. Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Sobre
Hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
That should hold. Come on down.
Oof. Ah. These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Yeah. Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. There you go. Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
So there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
You gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it after going vegan.
Really, Spiazzi?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
To find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right. Smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah. Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here.
All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Yeah, lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah. They're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions. Just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. Told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. Up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Let's see. You need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
this way. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Looks like my size. Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe. Sai che è questa gente?
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and...
Got it?
Heads up, heads up. Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
All right. So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the room.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Thank you.
shit!